السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is Dr. ناصر عبد الباري, Professor of Clinical Oncology and Nuclear Medicine, Faculty of Medicine, Minofia University. My project is titled Application of Digital Storytelling Assignment in the Undergraduate Medical Curriculum. And the advisor is Professor Sana Radi. Introduction. With the COVID-19 pandemic and the transition from the traditional learning environment into a blended learning one, few challenges appeared on the surface. One of them was creating an effective self-based learning environment during the implementation of the new strategy and maintaining an effective student engagement. Digital storytelling is explored as a method of engaging students in the development of media literacy and the cultural competency. Moreover, it showed that it has a positively enhancing learning effect. Our aim of the project is the application of digital storytelling assignment in the undergraduate medical curriculum. This is the project description and Gantt chart. We started our faculty orientation in February 2021, and the construction of the assignment frame was in March 2021, student orientation, faculty training for 5 faculties, and student training for 30 faculties, 30 students in the medical, fifth year medical students in the integrated special program. And rubric creation, story creation, and assignment delivery. 6 stories were delivered by 6 groups of students, each contained 5 students, student feedback, faculty feedback, and here is our result. Most of the students were not familiar with the use of the digital storytelling assignment before starting our project, and the average time consumed by most of them was from 7 to 11 hours to do the and to create and to finish the assignment. Most of the students faced a technical problems and they needed a technical assessment during digital storytelling assignment creation. Next step and lesson learned: provide free websites or application to help the students, more training for the students on using the application, increase implementation phase, it enhances the student collaboration and improve teamwork skills, it achieves the hidden curriculum part as communication skills and the presentation skills, it improves the understanding of the topic for them. Project challenges: changes type of the story production from animation only to have narration over photos, as animation is costly and cannot be affordable by all. Add story circle to the steps to make use of the peer evaluation for the aim of work improvement. And thank you.